Forex Strategy Builder Pro. Automate Forex strategies without programming skills. Forex Strategy Builder is a professional program to create manually or generate automatically trading strategies and see the results immediately. Analyze the created strategies before testing it on live market and lose money. Trade with the exported strategy on MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5. In this article, we are going to talk about the trader's favorite product, Forex Strategy Builder Pro. The software comes with 14 days free trial, which is a very good opportunity to everyone who is interested to test and see how the Forex Strategy Builder Pro works. Also, Forex Strategy Builder Pro comes with free videos from the creator of the software, which you can find on the website of EA Forex Academy. From the official website, we can see the system requirements. We have recommended hardware, CPU, a modern 4-core processor, RAM 8GB or more, minimal hardware, CPU 2-core processor, RAM 2GB. Software requirements, supported operational systems, Windows XP, Vista 7, 8, 8.1, 10, Microsoft Net 4, or a newer version MetaTrader 4 or MetaTrader 5. Forex Strategy Builder is world top product, and so far we use it very successfully in EA Forex Academy. We are always looking for the best software to use in trading and educating our students, but so far no competition for Forex Strategy Builder Pro. Also, we have dedicated one of our courses called Forex Strategy Course Portfolio Trading, which you can find in our courses Algorithmic Trading and the second course. We describe in details how we use Forex Strategy Builder Pro and how we use the EA Studio software. Forex Strategy Builder Pro provides the opportunity to optimize the strategy and test the robustness. This is essentially important before start trading with expert advisor. The software provides us with the chance to see the chart with the indicators that caused the trade to be open. This is something missing with all the other builders. Basically, when you create a strategy with Forex Strategy Builder Pro, no matter manually or automatically, you can see from which point to which point the trade is open. And that gives you a great chance to improve your strategy. How to start working with Forex Strategy Builder Pro? The first thing you need to do is download the software from our website, EA Forex Academy. You need to click the download trial button. Once you install the program on your computer, you will start your 14 days free trial. Before you start using the software, there are a couple of things that you need to do. You will need to open your MetaTrader and place inside the FSB data source and export data to CSV files, which you can find on the official website of the software company, or you can drop us an email at info@eaforexacademy.com and we will send you the scripts. When you copy the scripts, you need to go to File, Open Data Folder, and place the FSB data source file in MQL4 scripts and paste it together with export data to CSV. After that, close the folder and refresh scripts. This way you will see the scripts below. The next step is to drag FSB data source over your chart. You will generate the information for all the symbols of your MetaTrader. In this case, I have 384 symbols. You are generating all the information as swap, spread, commissions, if your broker has, and so on. After that, go to File, Open Data Folder, and go to MQL4 and Files. Then copy this data source file and paste it in Forex Strategy Builder Pro. Where exactly do you need to place it? Go to File and click on User Files folder. After that, click on System and paste here the data source file. Make sure to close Forex Strategy Builder when you are pasting the data source file. After that, reopen it again. And what you will see is that you will have the information for all of the currency pairs on your MetaTrader. So just go to symbols and you will see all of the 384 symbols with the digit size, the point value, minimum lot, spread, swap long, swap short, and commission if there is one with your broker. The next thing you need to do, go back to MetaTrader and drag over the chart, export data to CSV file for the currency pairs that you want to export the historical data. Let's do it for euro dollar, for pound dollar, for pound dollar, for dollar yen, pound yen, and as well for euro pound. Now I have exported the historical data for these five symbols. If you have just installed MetaTrader, make sure before you drag the script export data to CSV to press the home key on your keyboard and hold it. This way you will force MetaTrader to load as maximum bars as possible on the different time frames. This is essentially important so you will have huge historical data for your broker. Now every time when I drag the export data to CSV over the chart, I will automatically have the data into the Forex Strategy Builder Pro. This is because the first file that we have placed all the symbols with is giving a signal to the second script where the files are stored. Okay, so if I click to open new strategy, you will see that I have the very fresh data for the euro dollar symbol. And if I do it on M15, you can see this is just the current hour now. So this way I have exported the historical data for each symbol that I would be trading on. And this is very important before you create any strategies or expert advisors to work on the historical data from your broker. There are many functions in Forex Strategy Builder Professional. The first one is the editor. Here you can automate your existing strategies by adding an opening logic condition and adding a closing logic conditions. So if I just click on that, you will see that I have variety of indicators. More, Forex Strategy Builder Pro has custom indicators. Let's take any random indicator from the list as the momentum. If I select momentum period of 20, you can see that I see immediately the results on the moment. This saves a lot of time for the traders to test the strategies on demo account, because whatever strategy you have, you can place the entry conditions and you will see immediately the results. Even you change the parameters, you will see the result. As well, if I place a closing condition, as for example the alligator, you can see that by chance I am having strategy that is profiting during the last months and I have selected these opening and closing conditions randomly. The idea here is that we are saving so much time to see if a strategy is profitable or not. Whatever parameter of the indicators I change, I will see the results immediately. After that, by one click, I can export this strategy as an expert advisor. And this is the unique thing of Forex Strategy Builder Professional. We can export hundreds of strategies just with one click of the mouse, because we have the option to export all strategies for MetaTrader 4 or for MetaTrader 5. The next powerful tool is the generator. The generator works on the historical data that we have predefined for the asset. In this case, I have euro dollar M15 for 20,000 bars. Actually, if you click on the control panel and you go to data horizon, you can increase the maximum data bars, and the maximum set is 50,000. How you can increase the 50,000 is if you go to file and then you open again user files folder, you click on system, and you will need to go to the data source file that you have imported and use, for example, Notepad to open the file. When you go to the bottom of the file, you will see maximum bars. Make it, for example, 300,000. As well, make 300,000 the maximum bars limit and make maximum intro bars 300,000. Okay, that is a good number even you are trading on M1 chart. Make sure you close the Forex Strategy Builder Professional before you save this file. After that, close the folder and select to save it. Reopen the Forex Strategy Builder Professional and you will see that already I am having 300,000 bars is maximum data bars. Now if I open a strategy again, I will show you the other possibilities with Forex Strategy Builder Professional. Below you can see the generator. The generator is very useful thing, I can say a smart intellect behind the Forex Strategy Builder Professional, because I can generate strategies based on this data that I am having, and more, I can predefine some rules. So for example, if I add some indicators, I can lock it, as in this case that I want to enter the market at the beginning of the bar. When I click on start, you will see how quickly the generator is working, and already I have strategies into the collection. All of these strategies are going to the collection with name FSB demo data euro dollar. Of course, you can change the name of the collections. Now for every strategy, we have very detailed account statistics where we see the net balance, the backtesting quality number, profit per day, maximum consecutive losses, system quality number, and many more details. You can see a balance chart showing exactly how the equity line went and a very detailed indicator chart. Let's stop the generator and click on the indicator chart. You can see where exactly the trades were opened and where exactly they were closed. This gives us a great view of the strategy and allows us to analyze the strategy in details. As well, we have a journal which shows exactly where the trades were opened and closed. And with the overview of the strategy, you will see detailed description of the strategy, where we are adding to the position, where the trades were opening and closing. So this is a very good document for each strategy. Below are the analyzing tools as comparator, which makes backtesting on different methods such as pessimistic method, optimistic method, nearest method, shortest method, random method, mean line method. If I click on start, it will perform random method tests 20. As you can see, very same balance chart remains. The multi-market gives us the opportunity to add couple of markets. For example, if I am building euro dollar strategy, I can test how this strategy performs on pound dollar, on dollar yen, and euro pound. When I click on start, I will be able to see the results for the other markets. As you can see, immediately they are losing. Anyway, I have picked quickly just one random strategy. Monte Carlo is the powerful robustness test. We can test the market variation execution problems, and strategy variation. As you can see in the market variation, we can test the randomized history data and randomized spread, randomly skip positions entry, randomly skip positions exits, randomly close position, and randomized slippage. Below, for the strategy variation, we can test randomized indicator parameters and randomized backtest starting bar. Let's test only the randomized history data. If I click on start, you will see that all strategy variations remained positive. This way, we can test the robustness of the strategies with Forex Strategy Builder Professional before we place them on the market for trading. Forex Strategy Builder Pro is unique software because it gives us the opportunity to select longer time frames for each indicator. This means that I can select any of the indicators to be following the market on the higher time frames. So if I am trading on M1, for example, I can use indicators that are scanning the market on M15 or M30, H1 or any other time frame. This is something unique that no other strategy builder has in the current days. As well, we can have logical groups for the indicators, we can have signal shifts and signal repeat, and we have many more possibilities with the Forex Strategy Builder Professional. The last thing I would like to mention is that we have a strategy portfolio. When we generate couple of strategies, we can place them in a portfolio and see how these strategies would perform together. So you can load many strategies from the repository and place them in the portfolio, and you will see statistics for the strategies if you are trading them together. The best way to test the value of Forex Strategy Builder Professional is to test it. There is the 14 days free trial that you can take advantage of. If you go to our website eaforexacademy.com and on the top right corner you will see Forex Strategy Builder Pro 14 days free trial. Click on that and download the trial version to test it out. As well, if you are already our student in EA Forex Academy, you can drop us an email for discounts and we will arrange a discount from the Forex software company. Thank you very much for watching.